as a vascular surgeon, my current practice is a little unique that probably about half the patients I see come from other vascular surgeons. As our specialty has evolved from traditionally doing all big open surgeries to minimally invasive, we spent the first 10 years of that trying to train everybody how to do that. And so aneurysm repairs that were all open in the 1990s are now done about 80% through minimally invasive means. And now we're starting to see some of those fail. And so I have a very large referral base of people that have had those procedures and they've not gone so well, come to see me for a second and third opinion. You know, there's nothing better than when you have a patient who's internally grateful, who, you know, it may be my age or my parents' age, and, you know, have them giving you a hug and a kiss and, you know, talking to them about their grandkids or their kids. And I think really the nice thing is that because I establish lifelong relationships with my patients, you know, usually the first couple of minutes of my visit are them asking me my kids of what they're doing or me asking how their family's doing. And I think that really that's really the gratifying thing. You're able to do something to get them back to active lifestyle and to living independently. And when you do that, you actually get to see them back over prolonged periods of time. I always try and tell patients, I'm going to be very straightforward. I'm going to be honest. I'm going to tell you both the good and the bad, but I'm going to always try and treat you with respect and try and treat you like I'd want my family member treated. Because I've had my own family treated here, I feel very strongly that that's really the best you can do. When you see someone who comes with, you know, a problem, they're basically told there's no other solution, and you find something that is able to work, it's really gratifying when they come back and say, well, you know, I really thought, you know, I was at the end of my ropes. And I always tell people, we don't always have solutions, but we commonly have more solutions than anywhere else. I have two in college at Notre Dame. That's where I went, and so my second oldest is a cheerleader at Notre Dame, so under the guise of being a great parental unit, I've decided I really have to get to as many Notre Dame football games as possible, as well as a few Notre Dame basketball games. So that's always a lot of fun. And really, it's really spending time with my kids and in my little bit of spare time trying to get away, do a little bit of golfing.